And now, if you have lit a chalice to mark this time apart, I encourage you to extinguish it. But as you extinguish it, I invite you to touch your own heart and to say to yourself, I carry the flame, knowing that even as you extinguish this candle, still you carry the flame of love, the flame of commitment to a just and equitable world. I carry the flame.